everyone. Come back with me as Nini Junita Zai. Today, we will learn about the form of the degree of comparison, namely comparative and superlative degree. The degree of comparison is a form of adjective or adverb is used to compare a person or thing with the same quality with another. The function of the degree of comparison is to compare something and modify adjective. Alright, we start to learn. The first is comparative degree, where the comparative degree is a level of degree of comparison that is used to compare two objects that have more properties than others. In the comparative degree, have three patterns. The first is one-syllable adjective. The second, two syllables or more adjective. And the last is adverb. In one-syllable adjective, we use form of comparison that is subject plus topic plus adjective plus then plus ER and object. For example, you are taller than me. Then always in the comparative degree. In the two syllables or more, we use subject plus to be plus more plus adjective plus then plus object. For example, Ferrari is more expensive than Daihatsu. In the last pattern, that is as adverb, we use form of comparison subject plus verb plus adverb plus object. For example, he speaks more fluently than me. Alright. After we already understand about comparative degree, we are continue from superlative degree. The superlative degree, that is, the things discussed have best qualities among the others. The form of comparison is adjective or adverb or mostly or EST. For example, big, biggest, small, smallest. In the superlative degree, have also three patterns. The first is one more syllables adjective. In the form of comparison, that is subject plus to be plus the adjective plus EST and plus object. For example, she is the fastest runner, atau dia adalah pelari tercepat. In the pattern 2, we use two syllable or more adjective. The form of comparison we use, namely subject plus to be plus the most plus adjective and plus object. For example, chocolate is the most delicious flavor. The third pattern is as adjective. The form of comparison, that is subject plus verb plus adverb with most or EST plus object. For example, Nana speaks loudly in the class. Artinya, Nana berbicara paling keras di dalam kelas.